It's time for our tail wagger of the week, and here is Jack. Sally Lambers joins me from the Fox Valley Humane Association to tell us a little bit about Jack. Hi, Sally.
Hi, Pete.
Well, what about Jack?
Jack is a 2-year-old poodle mix, and he is just adorable. He's a little lover. He has no problems whatsoever with other pets, and he was very good with kids. But because he's small, we don't suggest too young of a child in the house. But bring your kids in and do a meet and greet, and if everything works, you could have this little bundle of love.
And how'd you get Jack?
Jack came to us because his family had no time for him.
Okay.
So I'm sure he's lonely and looking for a new home.
With a dog like this, is there, as you said, with the kids and such, you should think about that. Anything else we should think about with a dog like this? You had a small dog mm-hmm. on, was it last week,
mm-hmm.
I believe?
We did.
Needed to exercise. I mean, some mm-hmm. people want to just keep these animals in their lap, right?
Right, right. I think with Jack, he's going to be a great mix for anybody. He'll be quiet when you want him to sit on your lap, and
really?
He'll be very active when you want to play, because he is a go-getter. He's very active. He likes to dance and play, and he prances a little bit, and he's a charmer. He's just adorable.
Do you know how he is with cats?
Yep, he's fine. He'd fit okay. right in at your house.
Well, tell us a little bit about Bark in the Park, because that's
yes,
coming up in a few months, but right now you're looking for teams, right?
We are. We have started, we've got a lot of people that are keeping abreast with our progress, and we've got teams formed, and they're already getting pledges, because our prizes are fantastic for the teams, and they're really trying to out-pledge each other. So they started already now. So if you want to come to the shelter on the 24th of February, we've got a kickoff, and we'd be glad to give you everything you need to get your team in the top fundraising.
And it's going to be at Thrivent once again this
year?
Yes,
it is. Thrivent Financial on June 4th, uh-huh. Saturday, June 4th.
All right, if you want to adopt Jack or any mm-hmm. of the other adoptable animals there at Fox Valley Humane Association, you can call 733-1717. Or you can go to our website, pox11online.com. Thanks, Sally.
Thank you, Pete.
Thanks, Jack. You're watching Good Day, Wisconsin. We'll be right back.